How y'all doing out there? Gonna take you back to Earth, Wind, and Fire. This song is called Can't Hide Love. Thank you. Love, and that first song was called On Your Feet. That was my first Billboard number one way back in 2012, 12 years ago. And I'm gonna do this next song. It's named after my old nickname I had growing up. They used to call me Juju as a teenager. That's right. So I thought I'd write a song about it about 14 years ago called Juju's Goo. Would you like to hear it? Well, here it go.
Thank you.
Keep it going. Now, I put out my latest album, which is called Solo, me in this nice white suit that I haven't worn since the photo shoot. Did a song off of here, it's called Take That. And these are only $20. I know some of y'all still got CD players in your car. So they're $20, but if you act right now, I'm going to let them go for $19.99. It's the best I can do. Yeah, I'm going to sign it too. I'm just saying. So this song is called Take That.
Thank you.
overall stage value. That was a fun tune. Now, one of my favorite tunes was done by three of jazz's, I call them legends and Hall of Famers, David Sanborn, Bob James, and of course on bass, Marcus Miller. So we're gonna do this song called, say it again. Maputo. That's right, Maputo. And we're gonna feature the whole band. Is that all right? All right, let's do it.
The top of 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 the top of
What you got to say? Get up for Doc Martin. Too, but I got to hear some keyboard. Come on, Trill, do your thing. Thank you. Smith for Trail. For this band. I know we got some Gap Band fans in here, right? Do we? I know y'all know this one, right?
Thank you.
can't keep running. Ooh, y'all sound good. You can't keep running. Ladies, your part is next. Let me hear you. Hey. No, it's my heart rate. I'm up here running, man. Now, this next song is called Bust a Move, and that's also on this album. Bust a Move made it to number 2 on the charts. How much is this? y'all listen very well. Ain't this band sounding good? I know what, it's hotter up here than a family reunion in the summertime, boy, I tell you that. Here we go, this song is called Bust a Move.
Oh,
Now, I know I said I have albums, also got t-shirts. I don't care what size you are, I got it. I even got 3X, but if you wear a size 4X, I can't help you tonight. Got the black and white. And got the black and red. Don't that look good? You can't find it nowhere but from me. Now, these are $30. But if you act now, now sometime during the show, I have a new single coming out. I'm not gonna play it today because it doesn't come out till May. So you guys will hear it on the radio. It's called Kiss the Groove, and it's bad, okay? It's bad. So be looking out for that, but you guys can do me a favor. Sometime during this show, if you can go to julianvaughnmusic.com and subscribe, and there might be some in there for y'all when the album comes out. Okay? All right. So I just turned 44 March the 3rd, so I'm, yeah. So I need a cupcake or something after I get off this stage with a candle in it. But growing up, each decade, I'm an R&B lover. You know, some of y'all like the 70s era. There you go. Some of y'all like the 80s era. And some of y'all like the 90s era, right? I don't think there's no 2000s in here, but don't look like somebody said, ooh, I don't even listen to 2000, 2010 was good. Anything beyond that is trash, but I'm sorry. I like the old school. I liked when the songs meant something. So I was sitting at home. I'm like, you know what? I want to put together a 90s R&B because we had so many groups. Like we had Jagged Edge. We had 112. We had Jodeci. We had Babyface. Keep Sweat and All the Whining. And we even had R. Kelly, right? I ain't gonna do that. I ain't gonna do no R. Kelly songs tonight. I wanna get invited back. So I figure, you know what? Be nice to do a little medley of a few R&B songs that I loved growing up. So this is called my 90s R&B medley. Here you go. Version of my 90s R&B medley. Now, do we got anybody from the Leesburg, Virginia area? Everybody's from Baltimore? DC? Philly in the house? Where? Well, DC? Where? Who? Eagles? I mean, I'm from Kansas City and I don't need to say nothing else about that. I'm sorry, y'all. Back to back. Just speaking some facts. Got a big Eagles fan right here. But April 20th, I'm gonna be in Leesburg, Virginia, at the Sweet Jazz Festival. And that's about, what, an hour, 45 minutes away? Maybe 45. So me and some good friends, Adam Holly, which Orlando mentioned, Marcus Anderson. Who else we got on here? Jeff Bradshaw, we got JJ Savarino. We got Karen Briggs. She's dope on that violin. We got Art Sherrod, I think he's from this area too. April 20th, Sweet Jazz Festival. All right, now I'm gonna do one of my originals because my man told me to keep playing. I'm gonna be here all night. What's up? I ain't getting on the plane in the morning. I'm be here all night. This next song is called Initiate. I wrote this about 10 years ago. And it's an upbeat type of funky tune, so I hope you enjoy it. Initiate.
Thank you.
Now, think of some echo in my ears. Somebody said, do you? Yeah, so y'all know I have literally 90 songs out there. So I try to do as many as I can. So, but I do want to do this special tune because this is one of the tunes that had me fall in love with R&B. And this song is called Outstanding. So I'm going to take you back. I think this came out, what, 1980? The year I was born. Here we go. Thank you. how many singers we got in the house? I know everybody sung in the church choir or at school. So I'm gonna need some participation, especially from you. Now, fellas, I want y'all to sing this after me. Listen. Now, ladies, this is y'all's part. Let me. Let me hear y'all. One, two, three. Come on, ladies. Y'all sound real good. Everybody together, men and ladies, come on. One more time, come on. Was a workout. You want some more? I got you. Now, they said I got 50 more songs, even though my fingers fall off. I'm gonna play with my toes. Now, before I get out of here, I got to take y'all all around the decades a little bit. If that's all right. We're gonna be going back and forth. But I want to introduce the band. If you don't know who the band is, Kevin Jackson on the bass. My man Will on the drums. Trey on the keys, and Philip Doc Martin on the sax, and he got all the money trying to hold something. Get my teeth clean before I leave out of here. So we're gonna start this song off, and also thank Keystone Korner for having me. If y'all want me back, I'll come back, because I got an album coming out this summer. So I would love to have an album release here later on in the year. So if y'all down for that, because it's bad. And then I'll do your mind, I promise. For 30 minutes, all your So we're going to start this off. Again, I'm going to be right over there in there by the entranceway selling some merch. So come by there and see me. We take everything except checks and EBT, all right. Here we go. We're going to take you all the way back to 1983. SOS Band. Just be good to me.
Thank you.
We're gonna take you back to 1988. Whispers, rock steady. Come on, come on, come on. It's a party in here. It's a party in here. Let me hear you go. Thank you. Now I'm gonna take you back. Can I take you back? Listen up, look it up. Joy and pain is like sunshine. Break! Woo! Joy and pain is like sunshine. Woo! And the beat goes on. And the beat goes on. Dance you into. I wanna rock with you. Fellas, I know y'all know this one. Listen. One nation under a groove. Hey, getting down just. One nation, we're on a move. Nothing can stop us now. One more time, one more time. Thank y'all, Baltimore. I'm Julian Vaughn. Come on. Ain't no stopping us now.
Signing merch over here at the table. T-shirts 30, CDs 20. Hold on, we gonna let him go on up to the merch table, but we gonna keep the party going, but hold on. Now see, don't start it up here. Don't start, look. Now we got 21 more to go. You got some more money? we need some more money. Come give me that, bring that wallet over here. What you got in that wallet? He'll be over the merch table, but look, I got to introduce a show we got coming up on 5. Ladies and gentlemen, he'll be at the merch table, CDs and T-shirts signing. But on May 2nd, this young man right here, Kevin Jackson, y'all own, Baltimore's own, going to have his first show in the Keystone Korner coming up. So I want to give y'all a little something. So y'all buy y'all tickets, all right? Come on, Kevin, give him a little something. May 2nd, live in the Keystone, Mr. Kevin Jackson, a.k.a. Sacalito. thank y'all for coming out. But look,